You need to fill your cup first. You cannot give anything when you have not filled your cup. When you are full of energy, you can easily spread your energy wherever you are. Hello beautiful face yogis, my name is Tina. I am a certified face yoga method teacher, the manager of the Facebook community and part of the face yoga method coaching team. Today I want to talk about how I make time for myself. And if you enjoy today's video, hit subscribe below. First of all, you need to understand why you should make time for yourself and how important it is to take time for yourself. And that is maybe the most important thing you should do every single day. We all know how important it is to take time for ourselves, but there are always so many other things to do, right? Exactly the same moment you realize, oh, I have a few minutes, I can read a book now, or do some face yoga exercises, the same moment you will probably think, but first I need to do the laundry, or I need to get this done for work, or whatever. There is always something that needs to be done more urgently, more important, more, I don't know, than taking time for ourselves. But believe me, the most important thing you need to do every day is self-care. You need to fill your cup first. You cannot give anything when you have not filled your cup. When you are full of energy, you can easily spread your energy wherever you are. When you are glowing, you can easily leave a little sparkle wherever you go. And when you love yourself, you are able to love others. And if you see the beauty in yourself, everybody will see this beauty. Your day will just be better and you will be more productive, more happy, and everybody around you will benefit from your self-care. I will give you an example. I have three teenagers in the house, and sometimes, maybe daily, one of them comes downstairs and is not in the best mood, maybe grumpy or sad or whatever. When my cup is not filled, I will immediately also be grumpy, sad or whatever. And it will end in being unfriendly, or both of us are even more grumpy in the end. But if my cup is filled, I am able to smile at this poor teenager who is definitely not feeling well, and I can give a hug and spread some love and positive energy. And my daughter or my son will feel this and will definitely feel better. Win-win. I don't have to argue and my kids feel better. And to be able to fill your cup constantly, you need to take some time. And I can hear you now. But Tina, I don't have the time. I have so much to do. You have the time. And I will share how I make time for myself with you. I get up 45 minutes to 1 hour earlier. Yes, sometimes that is around 5:30, and I am really tired, but I make it. Every single day, no excuse. And when you feel how easy you can manage your day and how much your self-care time is beneficial for your entire family, friends, and even strangers you are smiling at, you will understand what I mean. Just beginning the day like this sets the intention for the entire day. I do my stretching, my face yoga routine, some yoga flows, my skincare first thing in the morning, and my cup is full. And throughout the day, I do some short breaks. I go for a walk just for 10 minutes, no matter what the weather is. And again, I hear you, but Tina, it is so cold here. It is raining. You can wear a jacket and a scarf, and even if you are cold for 10 minutes, that is not bad at all. And rain will not kill you. You will feel so good when you come home again, believe me. Or I take a short break and drink a cup of tea or listen to music or just sit in my backyard doing nothing. And you know what? Everything else can wait for 5 minutes. Stop looking on your phone, enjoy your tea, stop watching Netflix in the evening a few minutes earlier and do your face yoga. The laundry can wait, cooking can wait, your kids and your husband can wait. They will feel and see that your cup is filled and nobody will judge you. Everybody will benefit from it. Self-care is not selfish. Try to look at it the other way. Not taking time for yourself is selfish simply because you are happier, full of positive energy and glowing from the inside when you take just a few minutes every here and there just for yourself. Okay, face yogis, I will have a cup of tea now and do nothing for a couple of minutes right now. And I'm not feeling guilty. It feels amazing. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you loved it. Continue your face yoga method journey with a free face yoga routine. Click the link in the description to download your freebie routine now. Have a great day, face yogis. Thank you.